love the way chocolate looks. Isn't it awesome?
Yeah.
I'm like, it's so pretty. About 5 years ago, we had a neighbor that we exchanged Christmas gifts with. 1 year he asked me if I would make chocolates for gifts. Very soon after, another old neighbor of ours said, hey, would you do chocolates for my wedding? And I said, well, sure. And then I kind of said, ding, 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 you know, people want to pay me to do this. My husband is a contractor, and he was renovating and flipping one of the homes in Wendell, which is literally across the street from us on the corner. And so we had a lot of visibility to this building, and then he noticed that it was vacant, so he asked one of the owners about it. The owners wanted to do something different for Wendell. They wanted to do something that was going to be good for Wendell. My husband came in and fixed everything for me. He built what you see, everything you see, literally. The town appearance committee also paid for the strawberry on the side, the artist to do that, Lisa Gaither. So that was really awesome. I have one fridge, it has four shelves, so that's about four dozen at a time that I could do. And then you have to wait, you know, for the whole setting of them, and then you have to drizzle them or do whatever you're gonna do, and then you gotta get them packaged and then move them out and put them into a small fridge. I've got baby berries regular, and then some large celebration berries. All right, we are nice and tempered slash melted. This again, I'm doing the, this is like a little dollop of chocolate I just put on it in case, because these also, this milk chocolate takes the longest to set. And it just depends on the day. I might get busy and not be able to get to them. And most people, if they want them, they don't really care if they're drizzled. I haven't had anybody say, oh no, no, no. So the larger berries, these are the celebration ones. They're just nice and big. And I just make them all pretty. People like to just either look at something pretty or have a larger berry. They do get more berry and more chocolate, but it makes a nice addition if they're giving a gift. We're just gonna do, this one's a quick easy. This one is not fancy. So we're just going to, super easy. Dark chocolate sets is less. The higher the cocoa, the faster it'll set. All right, so that's that. So I have my strawberries that I dip every day. Very light right now because I was just making a sampling to show y'all. So I have my everyday berries, which are the top two trays. Right now there's a Belgian dark and a vanilla chocolate. The milk chocolate are setting, and the fourth flavor, I always carry at least three, are salted caramel. So salted caramel and vanilla kind of switch out. And then on the bottom, they are the specialty berries, my celebration ones, and they're the largest. You get a little bit more chocolate, bigger berry, and those are $3. The top shelf, everything is $1.25. I switch out, I introduce something new every single week, and you can see that on my Facebook. The bottom, the first, actually four trays are all Oreos, so you can tell the popularity of the Oreos. The first two trays are double stuffed, and right now I have white chocolate, toffee, M&M, cookies and cream, and then one in the middle is a marshmallow cream, so that one's new. And then this tray, they are the Oreos, the same flavor as the topping. The next tray are specialty ones. These are $3.50. The tulips, if it's a pink or yellow, it's a vanilla chocolate, and then the white tulip and golf ball are sweet cake flavor. My lips are a salted caramel, and they all have golden Oreos in them instead of the regular. The next tray are Rice Krispie Treats. They're both in dark chocolate right now. You get it with cookies and cream or chocolate curls. On the end, the next two trays are both $2. There are turtles, which are pecans and caramel. And the frogs, I've done them in all three flavors, so sometimes I have dark milk or vanilla. Right now they are dark chocolate and they have chocolate Rice Krispies. I always have a wafer, so this one is a vanilla wafer. Typically I do a chocolate center wafer. Actually the next one I'm going to do is going to be a lemon wafer. And pretzels. So there's some items that I will never not have in my case. And if I do, my customers let me know about it very quickly. Where's the peanut butter? They've been very welcoming. I mean, the whole town and the people that come in, the regulars that live closest by are always interested in the well-being of the store. How are you doing? And I can see through their faces when they walk in my door that they're my biggest supporters, that they're the ones that are allowing me to continue.